Alright, so this is Vestige. Can you hear me correctly? Answer me. Okay, good. Right, so this game is an old freeware Japanese game from 2007. It has a sequel, and it looks pretty good. It looks unique and cool. And I like the aesthetic of everything in this game. The thing I don't like about this game is the controls. So instead of WASD, you use WASZ. So it's like really squished. And instead of Z and X, like I'd want to use the arrow keys and Z and X to do stuff. But you use WASZ and K and M. So I don't know if the developer wants me to turn my keyboard sideways or something. But that's how it works, so. Also, if you tab out of the game for too long, it crashes, so I gotta not do that and save often. So I don't know the story. I can't read all this. This old man. It looks really good to me. It just has this unique look about it. All right, so something about power stones. So you walk around WASZ. Z is down, so I mean it's not sideways keyboard or whatever. J opens the menu. Go in here. So we have some stuff. Alright. Power Stone. I don't know if that's, is that saving? It's not saving. I actually don't know how to save. Actually don't know how to save at all. That's worrying. Okay. It's worrying because I played a bit of this and then I died really easily. I know there was a load screen that wanted me to load. What's going on? Okay. Go with the pickaxe. Mysterious person. There's another. Okay, here he is. Alright. Gotta go this way. Alright, so I can't see shit, but, there we go. Okay, so there's this little guy. It's so hard to walk. This guy can recharge your power stones and stuff. Oh, this is the save button. Okay. Okay, so I don't know why it's 10. Do I can I only save 10 times? It doesn't do anything. Oh, I have to equip it. Okay. Why would you do that? Which item is it? What are you talking about? It's that. Okay. I don't see it. It's not on here. I just used one. What's going on? Okay. Yeah, I can read some of this. It says you gotta equip this to save your game. I can't equip it. I only played a bit of this. You do get another member of your party, so I don't know if you can't save until you get him on your team. Maybe that's it, hopefully. If not, I have no idea how to save and I'm gonna die easily. Keep going into the menu. Stop trying to use WASD. This music I really like. So I remember how to do this. Okay. Okay, so you gotta be quick there. You block attacks pretty easily if you're doing one-on-one. Some XP. Nice. Showing the dead enemy. It's like a portal here. Warp. Unlock those warps. Use a save thing now? No? Give myself potions to use. Power stone. Just got stuff to sell. I don't got any money. So. And I really like to save, I just feel so on edge. I'm not gonna be able to save and then wasting my time. Alright, okay. I'm gonna ask him. Does he ask about saving? Wait, what'd he say? Power stone. Good story here. I can't read it, I'm sorry. P- Power Stone. Just ask that. Okay, dude. Give me some money. Where's the other guy? Is he missing? No, he's over there. Alright, so... Still can't save, huh? Maybe it's saving when I click it. I wouldn't know. Can't see where the exit is. It's over there, okay. It gave me eight money. None of this stuff cost eight. They're all like 50. 50 is the lowest or something. 24. Oh, I used it. You see that? Was that a save? Go back, go back. I think I saved. Okay. I only had 10 saves. I mean, saves usually aren't a thing that are in limited quantities. If so, I gotta be very careful. And if that didn't save, well, I'm just done. I'm gonna play something else. Yeah, this music reminds me of something. I played a long time ago, I don't know what. Alright. I do remember there being... Because I played a bit of this. There was some sort of... other... corridor in this area. Maybe I just need to use this again. Warp. Oh, right, okay. This is the way, okay. So there's another enemy over here. I haven't tried using any of my magic yet. That didn't do anything. I think that was just healing. Or I don't have any magic. Or something. First battle with two enemies I died to, so you'll see that. And that's where I just ended the game because I didn't know how to save. And now I'm hoping I got it. I got what I'm doing. Get some more money. Okay. How much money? I didn't get any money. That wasn't money. What was that? I don't know what I got. Oh, I did get something. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna try this again. Save. What's it say about equipping? Equip. See, I can use it. But why is it limited? It's limited numbers. That's. Okay, so here's this guy. I really like the models. Got his, like, sword. He's got, like, rune swords. You look up close, you think this is, like, some modern indie game made with some this kind of style, but it's not. Well, you look at this, then you can tell, but up close to that, looks like something else. Natuno High. Okay, so there's a battle here. Now he's in our party. Hearthstone. Can switch their power stones. I don't know what that does. Equip. Yeah, I mean the potions are obviously potions, but not really sure what the other stuff is. All right, so we'll probably die here, as I did last time. Well, not here, but there was a one after this. These are just like fly enemies. Alright. Some of that. See what? You see that? There's like a purple slime thing. We got some more potions. See that purple slime thing? I don't know what that means. Oh, the poison. I think it means poison. Which isn't good. I think that's what killed me. Because it doesn't go away. That's probably what fixes it. Yeah, alright. Alright, so. Okay. Now I gotta stop wasting saves, if those are saves. Because they're limited. So this is where I died and stopped when I played it myself. I would just have this guy attack and her defend. They can. That's a lot of XP. Cool. The one annoying thing about this game is the window keeps disappearing and appearing like really quickly. But you can't see it, so that's good. There's more enemies. I mean, she's not poisoned anymore, but gives 50%. 50% of max health. Alright. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna try to do one-on-one. One of these on that guy. Alright. I knew that there's a boss. By the way, this girl's name is Poco. It's the girl we're playing as. Alright. Don't assume this is gonna go well. I'm just gonna wait until. Okay. Is he gonna attack? Oh shit. It's easier one-on-one. Like, I actually don't get why you would even need two people, because it doesn't help at all. You just still end up attacking with one guy. Well, I guess you have one person defend and the other attack. So there's no really real point to that. You're just gonna use whoever's the strongest to attack. Maybe I don't get it. She's dead too, so I don't know what to do about that. She still gets XP, I guess. That's cool. There's some guy here. Very mysterious. He's like a mummy. But he's got spikes on his shoulders. Sorry for skipping through these, if you can read it. I gotta pretend like I'm reading it, but I'm not. I mean, I'm reading, like, some of the words, maybe. Alright, so. Oh, she just gets knocked down to one. Oh, this guy joined us. He's nice. Okay, cool. I'm just wasting those. We didn't even get any money from the dragon fight. There's my save again. I mean, like, wouldn't you just give him potions? There's not even 9 potions. Okay, well. Oh, this is probably the money. Hope so. No, it's just Power Stone. I got another Power Stone. I don't know what that means. Well, I wish I could understand the Power Stones, but I really don't. With their special abilities, but I don't know how to activate them. Maybe it's that third option in battle. This is a warp. Let's go this way. What are these things? I like this music. Oh shit. They're killing us. You see how crazy this is? Just let them attack. No, he's dead. No, I didn't mean to do. Oh, he's dead. I can't use him. All right. Shit. Oh, that is the power. This is the Power Stone? I can read it. Alright, so we won, but that guy's dead. Getting low on supplies. Well, he leveled up. I think. Oh no, she leveled up. Okay. Are there any more enemies? No? Shit. Okay. Alright. I better have gotten like 10 potions. Nope, I didn't think so. I don't even know what I got. Oh, this is a monster database. That's cool. So many more. Oh, this the dragon? No, yeah. I just like really. I really like how they look. Yeah, that's cool. All right. Yeah, I'm leaving. I can't believe I have no money. I can't buy potions. I don't know if you could even buy potions. I mean, that guy's got one. Like, everybody. I'd have to use, like, 4 potions to, fix everybody up. The monsters don't seem to give any money. What? It's a battle? The dragon wants to fight again? What is this shit? Why, he's like 9999. Oh, this is shit. I don't even know what that was doing. Why is he 9999? Alright. Accept my loss, because that was... You know. Alright, load game. Alright. I have no saved games. Well... I wasn't sure about saving, if I was saving correctly. So I actually don't know how to save, so I got no save games. Okay. Well, I'll try to figure it out. Alright, I'm back. So, I didn't read the text file all the way, I just read the part with the controls, so it said... Well, this is still pretty stupid. Along with the controls are dumb. So we gotta do... these red stones, you can go on them. So there is this, hold on. That is the save thing. You have an item, you have limited items to save in your inventory, like I thought. But what you have to do is you have to go on these stones, and instead of using the stones, you have to open your inventory and use it to save. So I'm gonna do that, actually. Alright, that's fine. Still don't understand about the power stones. Where they equip things. Here we go. And then you use it, and you can use it. And it's limited. You got 10 of them. Also, I forgot to get the money from that guy this time around. See, if we go back, when you get in that dragon fight, it's probably possible to do. Also, forgot to this, which is the power stone. You go there. You go there. Alright. So we go back, we're gonna get attacked. But unfortunately, I do not know. I mean, maybe we can go back this way instead. Actually, there's two ways. I don't know which way we came from. We didn't come from this way. Well, this is what's going on here. What is this? I really like this game. There's four. One way we came from, and then there's three other ways to go. I don't know if they're all the same difficulty, in that we're gonna get our ass kicked if we go a certain area. I actually don't know. But this place. I also don't like how you can only, walk. I don't know what this is. Just a long stairway. Oh shit, there's enemy. What are these? Oh, that guy got knocked out right away. Yeah, we ain't supposed to be here. Ooh. Alright, just kill me. 174, you lose. This time I gotta load. This time I got a save file. Alright. But yeah, I didn't pick this up. I don't wanna waste my saves. I only got 8 left. I mean, didn't save before setting the power stones after getting the new one. I don't know if you can buy saves. We're gonna try going back instead of using the warp, because the warp made us fight that max HP dragon. Yeah, it's pretty easy now. We can grind up in this area. Yeah, I just don't like the limited saves aspect. Still got beat up a little there. That guy leveled up. So you see, when they come to attack you, they stop if you attack them. If you all attack them once, he'll stop, so then you have a chance to defend whoever is going to get attacked after that. Alright. We're going to fight the dragon anyways. So I can see that this guy's going to attack. And this guy, you see where he goes to point his head to. Oh no, he just, yeah. Never mind. He just like took them all out. Alright, just kill me then. So I guess we don't want to backtrack and grind a little. Well, I guess we could, and then I could still do that, and then come back. That's probably a better idea, is do that again, but then come back and don't go on to the next area with the max level dragon or whatever. Oh, didn't get it in time. That guy got poisoned. He's dead. Like, I don't like having limited resources. And I don't know how to get those resources back if you can only get, like, one at a time or whatever. I forgot to get the power stone. Gotta go back and get that. And I guess I'll save again. I mean, I don't know how efficient to be with my saves, because I actually don't know if we get more. Alright, yeah, I'm not going that way. I'm just gonna go back to the dragon. All right, get that power stone. Give this guy a potion. We got 7 potions left. 4 antidotes and 8 saves. Get that power stone. Alright. Here we go. So. We're definitely not going that way. And this way was, I think, not too hard. This way might be, it might be like, this is the easiest, this is a medium, and the other way is hardest. So I'll check this place out. It's too hard, then we'll go back and go the other way. Weird looking. Oh yeah, that's probably gonna be hard. You treat it as like a boss, I don't know. Oh, okay. Trust me, it was just to see how much damage he'd do. Who's he gonna attack? Oh, well, she's dead. Yeah, we should just go the other way. We could have done that perfectly and just got XP, but probably not worth it. To try again, at least. Alright. So we know where we're going. We're going this way. Because the game doesn't want us to go back. Even though I forgot to pick up that eight coins that that guy gives you. Just can't go back and get that. But yeah, the thing is, there's like 3 of these guys. I can lure this guy back and only fight him. Yeah, I can. Cool. Thank you. this music. And they're both gonna fight. She got hit like half her health. Poco. Oh, that's an extra save, isn't it? Yeah, it's just one extra save. How generous. I actually kind of like the idea of saves being like an item. Alright, it's hard to fight two of these guys without getting... Yeah. Kinda hard to get the hang of. Oh, she leveled up. Nice. So she got hit again. I'm just gonna use a potion on her. Even though I'm not being very efficient with them. Oh, shit. Okay. This guy. We can fight him. Alone. Slime around the corner. Or not. No, he's still there. Oh, I meant to defend with her. It's hard to do this. You have to use W and Z to switch between people. I don't want to keep wasting potions. Oh my god. Come here. Come here. Okay. Shh. Oh, there's an item. Oh, they're like inside of him. Oh, there's multiple items. Okay, well, we'll just fight. Look how hard this is. I'm trying to heal them, I don't even know if that's how you heal. They're both dead. There's two enemies? Oh my god. Thank you. Let me get those items. How many potions did I get? One? I got one potion. I'm a little confused on where I'm going. Okay, there's a giant pit right there. There's an item down here. I don't know if I can get it without alerting these guys. I guess I can. It's one more potion. Oh, actually, it's a special potion. Oh, it only does for one person 100%. I mean, I want to go back. But, should I go back? Well, yeah. I don't know if the enemies... I'm pretty sure the enemies respawn. But, I mean... there's four guys up there, and there's probably a boss. I don't know. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go back. You see, there was like a giant pit. I don't know if you can go down that. I'm gonna try to, actually, after saving. So I'm gonna go back, and I'm pretty sure that stone doesn't, like revive you or anything. But, maybe it does, I don't know. I don't think it does. It's a slime. I doubt it. Could use one of these on her, I guess. Fine. Yeah, that doesn't make him good again. So if they get respawned, well, I can just do a little grinding. Yeah, I thought so. Alright, so grab just this guy. I think the items respawn too? No, they don't. Do they? They definitely do not. The items do not respawn. Alright, so... probably get him from over here. Well, no. Probably both come. No? Okay. What about these backgrounds too? And like the font on that says target. It's really good. Ooh, that guy leveled up. Nice. I want Poco to level up. She's still like level 3 or something, right? No. Defend. Ah. I meant defend. Whatever. He had low health anyway, so I'll use another potion. 4 potions left. Oh god, it's a slime thing. Come here. Yeah, she's still level 3. Not good. Isn't there another guy? Give me slime. Maybe he's inside the slime again. I don't know. Hope not. Where was the third guy? Wasn't there a third guy? Oh no, those are those guys. There's 3 of them. Oh yeah, I forgot about going down the pit. I was just gonna do that right away. Is there a secret? I'll do a next save. Oh, what? You see that? You can get the camera angle from the pit. That's cool. I guess there's nothing down there. It's probably just a trap. Okay, so these guys... It's probably not possible to just get one of them. There we go. It is. Come here. Okay, she got a level up. I'm still just gonna do one-on-one, though. There we go. Don't want to walk back into this pit here. Alright, so again, I'm gonna try to get just one of them. Oh, I got 2 of them. Alright, that's fine. Oh, it's so hard to defend against 2, though. I did it though, I defended against 2. 4 would have been a hell though. Like it was before and I died. Okay. Let's get 1. write him. Give. Oh, I got 50, yes! What's that? Ooh, it's a stone, okay. Alright, so... should we even use that? Because... should we even use it, though? Sure, I'll use it. Alright. I don't know what's beyond here, though. Let's find out. Oh, it's one of these hallways again. Oh, it's these guys. These guys are hard. Are those the same guys? What the fuck? What the fuck? They're just squares. What? Oh, he got dead. He got deaded. Yeah, I mean, I'm just gonna take the death, cause... yeah. Probably best to take the death. You lose. Can we go back now? Still gonna make us fight the dragon. I still don't know what that even does. This third option here. Still won't let us go back. I mean, they'll let us go back to that one area, but... I don't even want to go back there, to be honest. I'll fight these square guys one-on-one. Come on, dude. Come on. There you go. Pretty easy one-on-one. They give lots of XP. Thank you. What is that thing? Oh, he got me, I think. Going through the wall here. Oh, I'm actually through the wall. Impressive. Think these guys can come through the wall? Bet you they can't. I can, though. I'll just fight this guy. What'd I get? Not sure what that is. Can I come through the wall again? How did I do that? I just kind of did this and I was able to get through. Can't seem to do it again. Maybe it only works on the other side. Huh. There's a save here. These guys too. Fight him. Pretty dangerous around here. Almost missed that one. I missed that one. Damn it. I mean, I only have two potions left. Well, I have two left. As I said, I don't know what that does. It says, like, random something. Does something random. Actually got another one of those 100% potions, so that's good. Another one of these guys? Yeah. I'll take them all out, I guess. Another item that I don't know what it does. Spirit cage. Oh, I got another medicine thing, I think. That's where it came from, I think. No, it's not. Grab this rectangle guy. Yeah, I'm gonna try to clear out this whole area and then save. That guy leveled up. Cool. Let's see if we can do that wall thing again. Feels like, ah, there we go. It's like there's multiple walls and in the cracks of each, I think. That's how you do it. But there was another enemy over here, I believe, that I didn't kill. Yeah, see? Maybe not. Maybe only that way. Yeah. got all the items. So we'll grab the square over here first. Can't do it there, I guess. So we got this item. I think there were some enemies that we, back there that we didn't get. We found the item. Greetings. We're going to get attacked. Wow. I didn't save. So, I mean, it's just over if we don't do this. Oh, what? No. I don't know how to deal with that. No, you got it all attack. Okay. Guess I'll have to do this with just this guy. Oh, this is gonna take forever. How do you avoid that attack? I did not know we'd be fighting the boss. This is gonna take like 20 minutes. I haven't saved in a long time, so... you What I tried to do is defend everybody from that. So make it so that everybody's defending. Maybe I should get someone who does more damage. I guess like what you get from it is random, so it could revive your whole party, or it could just give you an extra slot to fight with, or do nothing, I guess. I don't know, I don't get how it works. I'm on the verge of dying here, but still going. I seriously don't know how you're supposed to avoid that attack, though. I'm not gonna try my chances to try to use that magic thing again. Plus, I think if I have 6 slots, then he's gonna be able to attack me. did it. Wow. Still got XP. Alright, dude. Huh? What? The power stone. I don't know what they're saying. Well, he's talking about the power stone. Let me save, dude. God. Alright, well, I don't get any potions anymore. Oh, I got a new power stone. Should I give it to her? Sure, why not? No, you stay there. He can have that one. Oh my god. Alright. Saved. Alright, so I'm not gonna backtrack. I mean, I could. Okay, that's just where we are. That's this place. Oh, that's what this music reminded me of. It reminded me of, Garage Bad Dream Adventure. There's like an ambient track that's like droning like that exact noise. Alright, so can we go back now? Is it gonna let us, go back here? Oh. Oh, we can go back directly, right. Okay, I knew that. Or I don't know, maybe it wouldn't let us, I don't know. It's a salesman. Only got 50 coins. I love how he follows you around. How's it going? Any story progression? One, 337 coins. Alright. Oh, I wonder if it gives you coins, for your enemies beaten, amount of enemies beaten. Probably might be it. 10,000? Please. I get it. So he's asking you for 10,000. If you say, yeah, definitely, I want 10,000 coins, he won't give it to you. If you say, oh, I don't need it, he won't give it to you. If you ask something else, he'll bargain and say, okay, I'll give you 600. I was just kidding. Oh, no, he actually took money. What does he want it for? Power stone? Give me power stone. That's shit. It's level 1. Where'd my team members go? What? I lost team members. I just gave 600 coins for level 1 power stone. Alright, well, I'm sure it was worth it. How do I get my friends back? Alright. Do you sell saves? Power stones. I could buy power stones. Oh, this one you can level up. Alright, sure. If it's 4, then I'll take it. Although I don't know what the difference is. Well, this one's 4. This one seems better. Still. I'm just wasting my money. See, he does sell saves. They're 30 each. Okay. Potions are really that much? What the fuck, man? Okay, is that good? I mean, I want to at least unlock the power stones, but I just wasted money to level it up. And I guess I could have someone else use it. I could really care less. I just want some extra saves and potions. I wonder if I get my pals back if I go in here. Brings me back here, okay. I wonder why it didn't want me to go back to the dragon. I guess it's just a bonus boss thing. Yeah, they're back. Alright. Still don't get the equipment thing. What is that? Give it to her. Alright, so she's still gonna keep that power stone. This guy. He's gonna have that power stone. This guy. She, yeah. Which one this guy would have? Okay. That one's good. Okay. Good power stones. I could care less about the money. So I got my potions. Unlocking stuff is cool. I'm just gonna save again. I like that you have to buy saves, that's cool. That actually is a cool mechanic. Alright, so we can go this way. Now. Alright, so I'll head this way. About 30 minutes left to end this, and I'm not gonna make it into 2 parts, I'm just gonna smash the videos together. You know, I don't like doing parts, unless it's... Well, I guess I can make it 1 part, I don't know. I don't know how long the game is. Thank you. What are these things? Oh, there's two of them? Tried to defend against that. Almost did. There's the other one. Oh, it's a maze. Let's see. Interesting. I meant to defend there. Whatever. Sure, I'll heal him, but, you know, I don't want to waste heals. Oh, I meant to. Yeah, she died. I'm getting rusty. Am I really wasting these? Alright, well, there you go. Oh, fuck. No. I can't see. Money. Coins. Oh, they actually are coins this time. Interesting. I get out of the wall here. I wanted to do that again. Just attack him. Okay. I thought he was dead, but you know. Come here, man. I'm gonna keep going this way. Is that a pit? See that? But there's stone. See, there was a stone? It's down there. Where I saw a stone. Or I can climb up the walls, I see. There's nothing over here. I thought I saw the red stone. Maybe it was through the wall on this side or something. There it is. It's a secret area. Secret save. What? Wait a second. No, wait a second, man. Okay. Oh, he get what? How am I gonna know when he's attacking? Maybe the pit, that was way over there in the other area. Maybe there was like an area like this back there, and I didn't know about it. I should go check that out. I mean, the problem here is that, okay, well. Okay, so actually, I'm gonna leave it off here as part one, since there seems to be a lot more than I thought. And part two probably be like also 2 hours, and this is like 2 hours, so. That's cool. I want the girl to be viewed. Okay, yes. Alright, so. Pretty cool game. I'm gonna finish it. Hopefully. I don't know if there is an ending or. Well, there should be. So, part one, done.